Posh tart, nice ass. Posh tart, nice ass.
Got it.
Lovely dog, mate. How old is it?
Seven.
Seven? Oh, I thought it was a youngster.
Well looked after.
Yeah, that's a good dog then.
Give you a
knob.
What's out there? What are you doing?
None of your business, nigga.
Look and see what other bait I've got. Not opening the other sweet corn yet. Oh,
gone over the line, isn't it?
No, I've just put that on there.
Yeah, I know, but I'm saying you fucking, for your cast, you think my line's going out there.
Yeah. Under the water, most of it. Oh, I know what you're doing, you're chopping some bits up smaller so put on line. Baiting out.
Chuck it in and I'll chuck a big old bit of bait out. There's a big old bit of bait on my hook. Yeah, that's the bit of bait.
On your hook,
no. It's after a spot and then bait up that spot. Look at that, fishing in the weeds.
Yeah.
Well, look at this, I've been fishing in the weeds. The way it's reed in, it might be the biggest one.
How old is your dog?
13.
Getting old.
Can't hear me.
Getting old.
Yeah, she's getting old now. Old girl.
see that float being on there.
Huh?
I can hardly see the float from there.
No. It's sort of nice from there.
And it's been bobbing.
No, it's sort of nice from there. Well, it was about my car. What float was it? Yeah, my car is about there.
Nope. Chubs in here. Oh, we can throw chubs in there.
Chub? Yeah. We're even the fucking rake eating as well. My cars, my line is more like a fair out than that.
Yeah.
Cast work that.
No. Yeah, I'm float fishing your sink.
Yeah, I know, but your float can catch my line.
No, it's not deep enough. Kind of hit myself in the leg with that one. Really close. I was really close to getting that fucking bridge.
There's my line, man.
And if I really don't go over your line.
Well, don't bring the stick.
Maybe you should have stick your end over this so I could be right.
Line. Yeah. There's still
weight on it. I'm going in there. Swing!
Stop it. Car's finished. Not yours.
No, oh, trying to aim in the bag, but that close, that's pretty fun, good it. I see them big ones coming up on the top. I'm going to try them with a bit of crust on top, see if I come up for it.
If that come up for it, I'll change the single rod straight away, just put a bit of this on the hook as well.
Richard?
What? You get it?
I can't reach over there.
Lean over and grab it.
Pass me sweet corn.
Huh?
Bread it, see? Come on! Get out of that reed. Huh? I can't reach it the fuck here. I can't get out, Richard. Don't make me struggle like that, Richard, please.
What?
Don't make me struggle.
I'm not, I'm just loving it.
Not a cast over there, where you put all that bread.
It's not very clear,
but... I want you to change this anyhow. Getting close to the end of the recording now.
Chub eat as pike eating as well. Chub technically wouldn't fuck anything that fits in its mouth.
You wanna play frisbee?
Was I catch? Catch the hook.
Get time for fast and destroyed.
Hello. You're a bit closer to me then, would you? Whole life.
I'm hungry for another minute.
I won't tell you it's only 4 weeks old. No, it was only bought on Monday. No, well, it bites the dust. I bet that's in. I'll get copyrighted. Missed it. Is that a big fish then?
Oh, that was a big fish, yeah, the loads of little fish. I think it was right on top there.
That's fine, nigga. The way you put on this hill. No bait. Trying to weed the fish in.
Huh?
Trying to weed the fish in.
Mm-hmm.
Get slack going out and look at the thing come to you. So you get slack going out beneath you, now you're going to tang around the other rod. Nigga. Does that make you a fucking bellhead? Just pull up and that'll come off nicely. Told ya, nigga. Nearly done it again, afro boy. Whoa.
Whoopsie.
Your harness.
Can you check the figure's gone off?
Cast out and I'll fucking find out.
Figure's gone off now.
Shut up, nigga boy. Cast and done.